Well, hello again. Lance here with Wildlife Defenders. We've had a fantastic time sharing our animals with you, from our skins and scales to our furry fuzzies. But today we're focusing on those fine feathered friends of ours. Today we're working with an Egyptian sacred ibis. They got that name because they were highly revered in ancient Egypt. In fact, according to Egyptian lore, their ibis-headed god Thoth was a provider of wisdom and creativity for the people. More importantly, these animals were protectors of the people. They had the capability to eat poisonous reptiles, anything from asps to adders, which can be very dangerous. So it was a death penalty back then to mess with an ibis. They were highly revered. In fact, in some pyramids, there have been over 3 million of these birds found protecting and guiding the pharaohs. This is another invasive species. Now, these amazing birds can also be found right here in the United States. It's a great addition to have them because, as you can see, they're very, very elegant in design, from their tail plumage to the grace lines along the neck and that long beak. Now, what they use that beak for is scooping up small insects, small reptiles, and detritus. Really interesting fact about these guys, they are the only birds that will fly towards a hurricane because they love the flotsam and the jetsam that gets washed up. As a matter of fact, Miami Hurricanes uses an ibis as their mascot for that very reason. So they are a wonderful addition to have with our program and here in the U.S.